G'day, welcome to Art with Alison. I'm going to be doing a little pour painting on this 20 by 20 centimeter canvas, or 8 inch by 8 inch. So I'm going to be starting with this one, which is Deco Art Extreme Sheen Deep Sapphire. This one is Deco Art Extreme Sheen Amethyst. And this one is Folk Art Color Shift Purple Flash. So I'll just show you the consistencies. It's basically main on a mound. Quite thick. And this is Araldo White. All my paints are mixed with Floetrol. Only Floetrol, as I'm in Australia, it's Australian Floetrol. And we have here Deco Art Extreme Sheen in 24K gold. And we've got some Araldo Metallic Copper. That's all I'm going to do. I'm going to cover this with white. Okay. I saw Sarah Mack doing one of these the other day. I've done them before, but not one on top of each other like this. And if any of you haven't watched Sarah Mack before, highly recommend you do. She's one of the best artists I've seen doing pour art on YouTube. She does wonderful things. Let that sit for a minute. She used to mainly do straight pours, which are absolutely magnificent. If you want to learn how to do straight pours really well, I recommend you watch lots of her videos. Anyway, this is quite pretty, isn't it? This just helps pop any bubbles, mainly. That's what I'm aiming for. Quite pretty, isn't it? that back up. That's something a bit different, isn't it? A bit plain in the middle of it, but maybe that helps break up the busyness of the sides. Still do something down the middle, couldn't I? Because it's a bit boring. Gold. Better. It's quite pretty. It's gorgeous. Yeah, happy now. Happy, happy. So here we go. Some beautiful effects in here. It's so pretty. So there we go. Hope you like it. Please let me know. And I've got a Facebook group called Acrylic Pouring and More for all types of artists at all levels. Love you to join. Got over 55,000 members now. Everyone's very nice to each other, encouraging. Number one rule is to be kind. Anyway, thanks heaps for watching, and catch you again soon. Okay, bye for now.